Alright, we're gonna play a game that me and Maxie got when we got our SNES, an old RPG of ours. Oh, I had no idea if it did. I haven't went for the mail. I kinda thought Mom did, but maybe she hasn't either. Unless it came by a few days ago, I wasn't aware. After all, I haven't really asked anybody. Anyway, when we got this game, the main character happened to be named this. And for the longest time, I thought that was that was his name. In actuality, his name is Ryu. I just realized I skipped the intro to this game. I can hit restart, I suppose. I'll hit reset, so that's how you can see the opening. Let's fast forward to this. Alright. Welcome back, Roz! Forgot to say. People live and die, as countless as the stars in the sky, as fleeting as foam on water. Why are you brought into this world, only to depart so quickly? On a cosmic scale, our lives flash by in the blink of an eye. Dragon Clan built a mighty empire, then faded fast like a falling star. During their short reign, the dragons fought meaningless battles in pursuit of empty dreams. Now, an ominous force emerges to repeat the cycle. This new menace is the clan of Dark Dragons. Forgetting that the dragons once laid waste to the land. I always thought those two guys on the right were, like, dusting the building off. The Dark Dragon Clan again plunges the world into chaos. Run, little guy, run! Using new powers given by a mysterious goddess, the dragons engage in global conquest. Who is this dark power that grants evil wishes? Will the light dragons emerge to bring peace to the world? The Dark Dragons Press On. Before the World Is Theirs. Before the Goddess Is Revived. The Light Dragons Must Fight Back. That's a little bit of story. Wake up, warrior! Disaster has struck! We need the power of the dragon! You'll perish if you don't wake up! Will is engulfed in flames, everything is burning. You must go. Wait, give me a second. I'll stop this fire. Rada Kadabra Kahogus Gaspo. My magic is not strong, but at my age, I can barely douse this fire. This building is safe from the flames for the time being. The fire is so intense, it doesn't seem natural. Let's go, as its magic will hold the flames long enough for us to escape. We don't know what caused the fire. Luckily, the people here are safe. Woke up surrounded by flames. What have we done to deserve this? This building is safe from the flames, but for how long? I don't know. Our faith is in Sarah. Her magic will keep us safe. Oh, the humanity! This is horrible! The Dark Dragons are outside of the village! We're surrounded! The Dark Dragon family is scheming against the other dragon families. Here at Zog, the Dark Dragon King vowed to conquer the world. And his first target is the Light Dragons. Zog is an evil fool. Why are you trying to destroy us? Zog fears us. He doesn't know that we've lost the power of the dragon. I will sit by while they attack us. I say we act now. If we can't escape, there's only one thing we need to do. Fight! I will. I must. Use my magic against the forces of evil. Let's go. Wait! We are too weak. Our group will be devastated by their powerful army. We can't give up. Let's show them the spirit of the dragon. Come on, Sarah, let's go! No, I must do my part now, on my own. What have you done? I turned him into stone so that the fire will not affect him. Remember our mission as members of the Light Dragon. Still or not, they'll still find us. No, why does it have to be you? We suffered enough. I'll take care of the Dark Dragons. Be strong. When you're a warrior, you'll bring peace to the world. Take care. May the power of the Light Dragon prevail. I'll try to distract the dark dragons. Hey, someone's there. She has the power of the dragon. Take her to the commander. We'll search the area later. Let's take care of her now. Sir, we've captured a light dragon. He set fire to our peaceful community. What do you gain from this? She has a point. My orders were to eliminate all light dragons. Always follow orders. I just do my job. Please don't blame me. Whoa! Our village has been destroyed! Wow, you're strong! Come on! I can't let you interfere with Zog's plans. Nothing personal. We will stop you! I don't think so. We have the Goddess Keys. The Goddess Keys?! You're a pretty good scrapper. Too bad you're on the wrong side. Don't come any closer! What will you do with Tyr, the goddess? It's all over. Take this, slime! He didn't even flinch! Come on! Is that all you got? Ha! Ah! Ah! When the dragon family is at the peak of its power, a goddess of desire appeared. The goddess, Tyr, granted wishes. The dragons fought each other for her power. Tyr encouraged the fighting and watched the war between the dragons escalate. When the world was at the brink of destruction, a warrior stepped forward. The warrior battled Tyr with his 7 companions and locked her up using 6 keys. These goddess keys were scattered throughout the world and hidden away. Light dragons balanced the power of the family, and peace reigned again. The Reiraz Sarasine. Pretty much. to be interrogated, questioned, I don't know. What's going on? What happened to Sarah? Sarah saved us! Chief, don't you think that we should fight for Sarah? Renounce the dragons. Their battles aren't ours. We must fight for Sarah and the Pride of the Light Dragons. We must think of survival. Soon this place will be in ruins. No! Whoa, lady. The warrior of the dragon is only a myth. We must escape now. I know that I should try to stop you, Ryu, but I can't. Take this. It's not much, but you can use it for equipment. It's all going to be brought to justice soon. Good luck, warrior. We'll stay here. Come back if you need a rest. It certainly got wrecked. All these items remain. Do you need anything? Alright, if I can get a couple of stuff. Alright, got a shield. So, not bad. Alright, I guess the first part is to do a little bit of training and money grinding. The Griot is strong enough to handle these guys. Alright, these are more of his alley. That's one down. Hang on, Ryu! Ryu is just level 2. Ooh, you are? Cool! Needs to have a point where I can get the Master Sword without dying. So I take it that the journey to the Master Sword is very perilous? Tired, take a break. Might give you a rest. How much money do I have anyway? 19. I'm gonna need a bit more if I'm gonna get that. I need to get a bit more if I wanna get that sword. That'll definitely help out on the journey. I think Ryu can take this. So that's not the danger, so it's I tried to think of what the dangerous bit is. Sword and pistol will drain you of your health. Ow. I guess it makes it a perfect failsafe in case someone else grabbed the Master Sword. Really not a perfect failsafe, but let's attempt at one. That's only with a quarter last heart left over by the time you finally get the blade back. Ah, I see. Wait, wanna go back to town? Let's see how much I have anyway. 46. Okay, this stuff is real good with. I can walk away from the ordeal with the fourth heart left. Ah, that's good. What? What happened? What? Oops, I hit the control pad. Oh goodness, yes, I hit the control pad. You continue. Oh, Draz, oh, you go off. I gotta go do this again. Oops. Maxie tried as being nice at this, but oh, crud. Give me a second, I gotta. Customize hotkeys, I gotta fix this. Alright, now I gotta go through all this again. Oh jeez. Thanks, control pad. I feel a bit bad about this. Guess not. So this gotta be careful. Take on the mission of the hero. You record your journey. Journey isn't recorded. Good luck. Alright, change of plans. We'll start off with grinding for the sword. How much money did I lose from this? Oh, crud. I guess I'll reset. Maybe I'll start with that shield. Oh, crud. Well, so far, this stream isn't starting off well. The squares out, don't do this to me. The Swede. And the grind. Can I catch up where I screwed up? I'll run. Look at that, Rose. He reaches level 3. But then if I speed things up to, well, get some enough money and levels, then who do? Well, I'll stop it. Oh. 99. Well, I'm getting close to that. Which is a little whore. A simple slime. Oh, stop! Stop! Right. Run away! No, Ryu! Ryu! Alright, Ryu. It's my bag of tricks. That's a wild animal. I can hunt it, but at the moment, not now. Ryu doesn't have the required ability to go hunting. How good are my stats at the moment? 200. Getting closer. No, don't run. Yeah, can we get through without the weapon? What do you think? Like, is it just continue on or keep grinding for that weapon? My choice. Oh, I'm pretty much almost already there. Sort of halfway. Well, I wouldn't say halfway, but let's see. 3/4. Besides, I need some level grinding for what's gonna come up ahead anyway. Well, I guess it's a good idea to grind for it. This is at least speeded up. Maybe we should still hide. Watch out behind an herb. We're almost there. Heroes. See you in a bit. Try a few hits. Almost there. That's more than enough. That's maybe a few herbs I want. Maybe some Marvel 3. I gotta trade. Just tell your story. You can take it in. Our hometown, Nanai, has been occupied by the Dark Dragons. Dark Dragon forces have invaded our land. Now they can control Nanai. You escaped one dangerous situation only to face another one. Castle's been occupied by putrid monsters. Ryu, we should fight. As in Nanai, monsters kicked me out. Village of whatever you are. Wants to go up against monsters? You're crazy. What are we gonna do about the stinking monsters? We need a strong fighter to chase the creatures from the castle. The Dark Dragon family destroyed my kingdom. I must now rebuild. Now fear the Dark Dragons. Oh, the first dungeon. So, wait, I just realized I should buy some antidotes. Alright, I'm gonna regret this journey. Oh, there goes my bad planning yet again. Oops. Boopity boopity boop boop boop. It's a quick trip back to home. Let's slay some monsters along the way because hey, money. Yes, I need lots of stuff. Lots of antidotes. something to do. Now I can set off again. Again. Don't tell me, since it's arriving. Ow. Ow. Alright, village, I'm here again. Give me a second, gotta go talk to the Dragon Lord. I am Ryu, and this is my story. Actually, you're just my safe state. Sorry, I lied. A creep. Ryu drinks the clean water. HP is completely recovered. Makes it yet another good place to level grind. I think I did enough level grinding as it is. Doom and gloom. Well, not so much doom, but plenty of gloom. Free money. Oh no, the dreaded. Uh-oh. Thanks for that salt in my eyes. Ooh, Xane, you're on. No, don't want to fight these. Run away. I need an UB! The bronze sword. There, I have an UB sword. Oops. Eh, that's fine, Xane. Alright, glad you can make it. Yeah, bronze sword's better. It's like I shouldn't have bothered grinding for that saber. That's embarrassing. Forgot about that free sword. At least I got some free, at least I got some levels from it, so that's not so bad. My abs. Should have set my things a little wisely. That looks better than the windshield. Anyway, Xane, you made it just in time for me to see me tackle the first dungeon. But now I think about it, am I fully prepared? I got 6 herbs. I don't think I'm gonna do well. I'm probably gonna die. That's worse than my arm pad. Ha! Why do that? I can just do AB. Advisor. I'll definitely boost my defense better than my straw hat. Chance to act in battle gets decreased. But still, sacrifices have to be made. Oh, we're almost there. Attack triggered by his throwing. We completely recover his HP and AP. Well, that's not so bad. Attack triggered the dark mist. We lose his AP. Well, crud. Well, that's okay. Ryu doesn't even have any magic points. I fully prepared. I doubt it. Let's go. Wait. Right now, I'm ready. Let's go. Had no reason to be in my castle! Get out! I am the Great Wart! Wahaha! Slimeless humans, you think you can drive me out? Go ahead and try! I don't think I was prepared for this. Good. Give me some herbs. Back to fighting. Ow. Almost did. Rock seems alright. Oh, frog's dead.
Ooh, I underestimated your strength, warrior!
You see, that takes a lot longer. Ryu reaches level 6. Ryu reaches level 7. Ryu reaches level 8. Foul air filtering out, and fresh air is coming into the castle. Whoa! I got this, Sonic. Oh, that'll take the long way out of here. Not like Ryu can break rocks or anything. But the best part is, there's no enemy encounters, so that's cool. Come back, Roz! This will be fighting against the frog, boss. On the right side, the people can now live in peace in this abandoned town. Yeah, that's understandable. No worries. Wait, did all the skeletons just disappear in this place? They did. Oh wait, nope, no they didn't. You defeated the monsters? You're not a false hero. Who are you? That's Scar. That looks familiar. What a shocker! The Dark Dragons must have the Quake Control! There's a hidden palace in the Night Dungeon. Find the Quake Control. Please go there and put an end to these quakes. Why do you guys even have a Quake Control? There's a hidden palace in the Night Dungeon. Let's sneak into the Night tonight when the enemy forces are resting. Quake Control can cause quakes anywhere. It falls into evil hands. What good can a quake do? I should have fought the monsters. It was my duty, but they were too strong. I didn't know Ryu was such a great warrior. He could rid us of Zog. Whoa there, buddy. I'm just starting out. Did you feel that? The ground shook. We never had earthquakes before. Our hometown, the Nye, is an occupied by the Dark Dragons. You're ready to take on the odious monsters at the castle. Oh, Dragon Lord, I'm here to tell you my story. My journey hasn't been recorded. Good luck. Thus, we stop for the night. The ocean floor is dropped. Ryu gives up on entering the sea. Oh, hey there. That's fine. After all, can I feed your cat, or otherwise it'll starve? Don't want your cat to starve. I can be so happy when Nina joins the party. A mysterious symbol. We don't have to worry about that until later. Much later. Much later. Like, endgame later? Must have left some herbs! Shower me in them herbs! We're fast enough, we can make it before morning! You made it! Until the dragon's power's been unlocked, I take it? Oh no, we need a party member! Maybe dragon's power, but I'm pretty sure we just need a party member. A party member who has a certain ability. S potion. Speed, I think that is. Now we gotta sneak through town. The Dark Dragons catch us, they'll throw us out.
Thank Lisa and the rest. Susan?
Well, here.
It's already the houses. Can I answer that, or will I get captured? Oh, can't examine that. Sneaking in front of them in plain sight. It always works. I don't think I can check that drawer up there, so it's pointless. Hello, lady, I advise you to leave town ASAP. Trust me. Look on, please. I'll be your best friend. I think I'll get a little long sword up ahead. So, eh. Do people have anything good? Hopefully I don't get noticed when I go up here. Nope. Yes, Xane, you're correct. Every NPC, I always worry about her. Along with another NPC later on. Alright, so I took a dead-end path. There we go. That wasn't pointless at all. All these weird patterns on the floor. I'd rather be something good upstairs. I can't remember. It's been a while since I played this. Like, a long while. Well, better roll the place now. Enough messing around, let's get to the point. Poison bug, run away! Take these guys. Gloom and doom. Alright, with the way gloom's flashing so quickly, not so sure if you guys can even see him. Thank you. Oh, before I forget, I brought us just recovered the last of the four divine beasts, locked the last of Link's missing memories, and now he's making some last bit of preparations where he can finally take Storm Hyrule Castle and finally kick again right in the solar plexus mantle. Ooh, cool. Tell your brother I wish him luck. I can only imagine how difficult it'll be. Yeah, did you hear about the DLC for Breath of the Wild? About, like, new costumes for Link and a treasure mode, I think it was called? A beast stone? What kind of, what is that? Beast, my god. This iron during a battle. Well, that makes everything clear. You know, we don't want to do a funeral. Cheer up, what should we have broken up about? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Xane. Okey-dokey, Roz, and you're welcome, Xane. I'll take this as a small second to check something quickly. Pause for a second. We can take all three of you on. Ow. Okay, we is getting a little scared. Just a little bit. Very much so. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I have an arm pad. I should sell that stuff off. Well, what's the point of holding on to some of this stuff when they're not even gonna be able to, when they're gonna, oh, whatever, you know what I mean, I hope. What's the point of holding on to them when they're gonna be outclassed by pretty much everything I can come across? Oh no! Stop, Ryu! I need an herb! Ow. Take that. Ow. Ha-ha! Firestone? That, no, wait, the B stone? That must be Bolt Stone? Don't know why I didn't realize that sooner. Should tackle the gloom first. C- Come on, Ryu. Think smartly. Stuck in the gloom. Ow. Ow. Take that. Not more doom, not more gloom. Lots of lifts and more ebbs. I'll wait here for a second. Who disturbs my privacy? I take you over the world with this machine, and no one can stop me! Let me put out a few flaws in your, master plan. Or we can fight, I mean, that's an option too, I guess. Ow. I should really take one more hit. But now it's time to heal. Ow. Can't believe a random generic knight is trying to take over the world. Eat lightning, sucker! Alright, I'm scared. Oh yeah, doesn't take you take a lot to wait. Usually takes a lot more to make me scared. I'm terrified! Hiya. I'll fight safely. Welcome back, Rose! Trust he doesn't use Thunderbolt. Maybe you can take two more hits. Oh no. When you get knocked down, you get back up! She's not. Don't know if he'll actually use Thunderbolts. That's a good call. And it takes down 20, gotta keep that in mind. Get a slam. You start recovering crap on me. I have 3 herbs left. This is gonna be bad. A cheater McCheaterson. You can say that again. You should have got more herbs. Okay. Oh, I still have some more herbs, that's good. Arg! Yes! Ryu reaches level 9! Cheater makes cheaters and jerk faces down! How could this be? I've been defeated! Machine is staring a strange noise. Find a key. Will you take it? You pull up a key from the machine. Well, this doesn't sound good. You hear a strange voice. Run while you can, for I am returning. I said I hope that shopkeeper made it out. Well, there's the reason why. As he suspected, the device within the palace is causing the quakes. I still want to know why you guys had that. Let's go, Ryu. The king is waiting for us. Teleport. He gave up Nanai to destroy the forces of the Dark Dragons. It was a tough choice to make, but the results show that you're a true hero. Travel east to Winland. There you'll find a cave to another kingdom. Wish you could stay, but our destiny leads you elsewhere. Good luck, warrior. Thank you, you saved our kingdom. Never should have enlisted as a soldier. I'm not cut out for it. Please come back safe, warrior. Our confidence is in you, brave warrior. We'll stay here and rebuild. Our hometown, Nanai, has been occupied by dark dragons. Time to trek forward to Winland. You're just silly old fleas. I'll take you all down. Wait, what do? Am I fighting these guys normally? Let me show you what I mean when I encounter another group of enemies. Remember that key we got? Well, yeah. Yep, we can use it as a weapon! That'll make handling enemies easier. Easy until we grow stronger than the key, anyway. They're gonna take them out one by one. Let's get in the shit, use my key. Almost there. Let's take a detour to the cave. This is Aurora Cave. Wizard lives in Karma on the other side. Watch over the entrance to the cave. Cool story, bros. This is Winlin. At the end, it's 80 GP per night. No thanks. Should I? Nah. Ryu doesn't need no sleep. But Ryu does need a safe state. Kid. When I grow up, I'm going to sort like my brothers and sisters. You get to scan by land or by sea. There's a port to the east. Strength. Yeah, he doesn't need to stop to buy anything. Wizard of Karma is helping the Dark Dragons. This is a bad sign. You wouldn't mind cluing in Ryu who Karma is? Anyone at all? I forgot about that. Yeah, the clan of the wing. As adults, we can turn into birds. Dark dragons have threatened us, but we won't give in to them. You can't use the tunnel leading to the next line without the king's okay. Give me a second. I'm back. Came back into the room. Wait, did I just go into the house? We haven't seen the king for some time. I wonder if he's okay. King has refused an offer from the Dark Dragons. He'll not betray the other kingdoms. I once heard of a hero who could turn into a dragon. Pretty cool, huh? Give me a second. Yep, my microphone's still working. Just wanted to check. The backwards land of Romero is to the northwest. Forest people have fled to their land and built a village called Tantar. Cool. On to the castle of Vinland. Want to see the king? Please wait here. Princess Nina, the king has a visitor. Should I tell him the king is ill? No, if word gets out that our king's been poisoned, our people might panic. Keep this quiet until we can get the remedy. May be very difficult to find. Princess, our visitor has been waiting. Show him to one of the guest rooms, please, and ask him to stay. Princess Nina, are you going to look for the remedy alone? Don't worry, I can take care of myself. I'm worried about the princess. I'll find someone to help her. Thank you. The king isn't here. Please wait until he returns. Unless you're tired, you can stay here for the night. Give me a second. Let's do my part to save the kingdom and the country. Now we're floating as young Nina. Princess of Vinland. Karma's on the other side of the mountains, to the northwest. We can't leave the castle in case of a dark dragon invasion. King who got sick after opening Zog's letter must have been poisoned. Wizard of Karma has used that trick before. Since my illness, you've done your duties well. I don't have much time. Please be careful. Sorry, Nina's always careful. I grab some stuff for the journey ahead. Gonna be a difficult one. Princess Nina, what are you doing here at this hour? You know, just princessing around. Backwards, I am Romero's to the northwest. Can't let you go without the king's okay. Oh, enough dilly-dallying. Let's go! Sure, he doesn't mind being super slow. She loves it. It's fine. Give me some weapons. Just defense. A bronze RP. That's very what you got. I thought I accepted it. Oh, I did. No, I don't want to trade for that. No. Let's make sure I actually have it equipped. Good. We heard of what's going on. You can't make it on your own. We'll let you through unless we go along, okay? Soldiers, join the party. Come on, soldier number one and soldier number two. I think I want to go up. This is the right path. I think she somehow stole Ryu's stuff. I think what, I could have checked Ryu out while he was sleeping. Well, that didn't sound right. Oh. Soldier guards, soldiers.
Ior?
No, Nina needs to use the key.
Now, go back to the main plot.
Care of these guys. I could go that way out, or I go this way. They've got a right choice. Thunderbolt Stone. We're getting out of the cave! Oh wait, nope, still more cave. I think that's cold stone. I could be wrong though. There's only one way to find out though, and I'm not planning on using it. At least not yet. We made it to the other side. This is Romero, Karma is west of here, and Aga is to the north. You should have been around more often when you were alive. What? I'm back from my eternal sleep. I missed my wife. You should have been around more often when you were alive. Remedy brought me back to life. I haven't eaten, but I feel fine. Zambies! Ever since I've returned from the dead, I felt weak and faint. Wonder if that's normal. Ever since I returned from the dead, I felt weak and faint. Wonder if that's normal. Thanks, I think we're all doing well health-wise, sorry. Yep. Mostly soldier too. Ina eats the fruit.
Why is this hole here? We'll figure that out later. Karma's full of monsters. It's spooky. The girls of the village are gone. Were they tired of country life? The color of the ground is changing. Was it because of the potion? The girls are gone. The undead are roaming around the village. Wizard used a potion to turn the dead into zombies. Well, there's more fruits. Let me see. There you go, soldier one, you need to eat. Yeah, you have healing magic, right? Yep. I guess remember, what does cure and heal do? I guess it's pretty obvious. The girls disappeared after the wizard began using his potion. Zombies only move at night. They sleep in dark places during the day. My girlfriend's gone. Think she's met someone else? Welcome to the weapon shop. Offer a trade. Seven. I think we got what we want. We live here secretly. There are quite a few of us. What a mess! These stars are out of order and the map is missing! Well, we got a map now. I still can only push these once. Oh, it works. I forgot about the map. Well, morning's arriving, so I see what the town's like at morning. Wasn't turned dead into zombies. The village are gone. Are they tired of country life? Girls disappeared after the wizard began using his potion. Wink, wink. I'd like to help, but we're dealing with problems of our own.
Use the Earth Key.
I need an air vest.
Poison bugs! We can deal with them.
He reaches level 6. It's about time. Look up has been learned. You can find them regularly. Sticks. Nope. Maybe.
Wait, what am I doing?
Went all this way to get the treasure chest, then I can just walk away from it. I just know how I need to attack one of the poison bugs. Alright, yeah, it's definitely not dealing with these. Let's keep holding on, soldier one. Am I going the right way or am I going to the path for treasure? Only encounter every 2 seconds. I think I just took the wrong path, but not going back down there. consoles are what need to get a little more spring in your step. Oh, nope. Levels up, so kind of slowly crawling way down. Alright, might be time for some healing. Mistake. Are you winged warriors? Are we gonna level up? DK Kiss. Pretty sure that means Dark Kiss. Almost out of the forest, I think. That time getting tired of dealing with these spiders. Oh no, I took another wrong turn. Poison bugs! Maybe using Marvel 3 would be a bad idea at the moment. Thank you.
thanks.
Strange mist surrounds the area and protects it from the forces of evil.
Now we're out of the horse. Now at the Wizard Karma's place. I should go downstairs first. Which is level 7. Come on, guys, Nina's a little quicker than you. Attack up hasn't learned. You guys gonna gain a single level? Probably not. Not these shredded spaders again. M drop? I don't know what that is. Magic drop? Probably will turn to normal and the members will all recover HP. Ooh, that's good.
Like, first I'm gonna rearrange some items, mainly the key. It's like easier. Choice. Wait, there's a treasure chest down there. So the ring laugh and face death, let's go get that treasure chest. Nina needs every level she can get. Lizard bugs running away. All I had to do is take a drink of the water. Come on. Small poison bug. Dead. Go away! Nobody's home! You guys know any magic? Nope. New to you. Well, that's not too much of a problem, I don't think. Hold on, Soldier 2! Does that stick? Oh, I can't tell now. Mort began crying! Oh, don't worry, Mort. It'll all be over soon. She's the Earth Key! Jeez, Soldier One! Alright, we're all stopping to take a drink of the water. Now we can continue on our way.
Help!
Path to go.
Turn to normal. Well, another death? That's just great. I actually forgot there was a second one. And they're done. Okay, you're gonna have to pay attention to that place with falling floors. That didn't make much sense. I think you got the gist of what I meant. So yeah, back to that old question a long ago, Roz. Did you hear about that Breath of the Wild DLC? And one with, I think, a treasure mode? I just know that, Mark... There's a Korok mask, Majora's mask, and a Tingle's outfit. Thank you.
I haven't heard a mention of it. Pretty much the same. If I remember correctly, I think that the Korok mask will... It'll start to shake when you're near Koroks or treasure. But pretty much everything else is up in the air. Yes it does, Raz. Yes it does. Must have, unless Majora's got a different function. I think it stated what exactly Majora's mask does. Regardless, I think it's pretty cool. Something. Yep, MJ does what it wants. I'm pretty sure we can take all these poison bugs down. That's sure what Soldier 1, though. Yeah, Soldier 1. Must have left an ebb. Wait, no, don't. Good question. I didn't wonder how much that DLC costs. I don't think I saw a price, I just saw that Breath of the Wild DLC was coming out, so I guess it's as good as mine. Crud, that memory game. I think it's the top right. He reaches level 8. I'm happy to have MJ in my inventory. I think it'd be pretty cool to have MJ in the inventory too. Okay, it shows right. The closest thing to a front seat to see again how it is, but what? Is it weird? Thank you.
comes down here. Life too. That's gonna take on. That there's the key. Or another hand. Well, this glue went down easily. Sleep team of poison bugs. Right, to prepare ourselves for what lies ahead. Let's see you, soldier one. My brother was watching the gate. What did you do to him? I just stopped by, said hi, and then, well, blasted him. Mortia? Her name is Mortia? My goodness, you're stronger. Like soldier ticket to hit. I'm pretty sure Ford is increasing defense. I could be wrong though. Hey, Dina should fortify herself. Okay, Fort is increasing defense. Alright, death. Hang on, Nina. I think Nina can take at least one more hit. Let's use Earth Key. Mortia seems alright. Taken care of. Finally made it up here. Well, that's not ominous. Help! The wizard using me as a guinea pig to test his potion! Make a bridge from here by flipping the switch. Give us a second.
Level 3, Freed in the Jiffy.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, get out of here.
I'll see you later. Be careful.
Looking for Remedy? You'll find it downstairs.
Lizards? Zards, I mean? Here?
Remedy's as good as ours.
Everybody should be in this room. Let's buy it and get out of here. Where are my specimens? Who let them loose? I can't let the wizard use people for his experiments.
Ah, some unexpected visitors. Your arrival is very timely.
Ah, gas! It's the Xeon gas! It'll drain our energy!
That's right, bird! Your powers are useless!
Hey, grab an herb and help. No, don't use it on Nina! Nina's not using her own herb!
Nina and her soldiers will soon collapse!
I'll distract the wizard. Please, go get help!
I'll protect her. I can't leave both of you here.
Go, get out of here!
Hang tight!
What have you done? You got away!
You're gonna pay for that! Stop petrifying yourself. The party has fallen. Scream. It's too late. You're finished. What? I could defeat an army of winged soldiers with my Xeon gas. I'll complete my experiment using the princess as my subject. We won't let you. Her efforts will be in vain. Dark dragons! Princess! What's going on? Princess Nina has been captured! This is the work of the wizard. We must send out a rescue party. But the wizard has the Xeon gas, which is poisonous to us. Perhaps the traveler at the castle can help us. I'll have the rescue party. You talk to the traveler. Wizard captured our princess. Help us. Thank you. Rescue party isn't gathered. Please join them outside. You need to help us rescue Princess Nina. King is ill, the princess has been caught. What's going on? My arm pad. Could I have a visor? Our plan is to storm Karma. Let's go! Hop onto my back, I'll give you a ride. Charge! Let's fly! Click, guys! Warrior, rescue the princess! We'll fight the wizard's forces! Thank you. Guess that's harmful to Wing Clan members is down below. I can't go on. Soldier leaves the party. Take care. Trap trigger to Sproing! Your cleat covers HP and AP. You take the ring. As in, the boomerang! We're coming, Nina! How does things arrive? A warrior from the Dragon Clan? The Xane gas won't affect you! But you will soon know the wrath of my magic powers! Thanks, Roz. Oops. Take your time and you will succeed. Okay, so rescue attempt number one didn't go so well. Didn't take an account freeze. We kept spamming Thunderbolt. Cult's done. And tip number two will be much better. Round two, fight! Petrify yourself all you want, it won't help, or maybe it will. That's not what happened last time. I'm gonna kill myself right away. Time to use the Earth Key. Obvious answer to everything.
Wizard grinned fearlessly.
Wizard went down anyway. We reached level 10!
Ah! I was so close to perfecting the Eternal Life Potion!
You received the remedy.
Thank you. Yuna collapses and Ryo carries her up the stairs. I don't know what we would have done if you weren't here there. Now it's over, we can hurry back to the castle.
Thanks for everything, Ryo. Come on, I'll give you a lift.
You guys took care of the Dark Dragons? Good.
Father!
Princess Nina has gone to see the king. Thank you for all you've done. Thank you very much. So it was Bravery that saved Nina. Thank you for all you've done.
Hey, thanks for helping the princess. Now my only concern is the king.
Ryu, the remedy doesn't seem to be working. Are we too late?
I'm beginning to feel better. I'll be fine.
I'm getting much better! Thank you, Ryo. You saved my father's life.
So you're the warrior who saved my life.
What can I offer in return?
Well, there is one thing.
Wish to use the tunnel? Is that all? You could have asked for more.
Ryu, I'd like to join you on your journey.
Don't go, Nina. You'll only slow him down. Isn't that right, Ryu?
I made my decision. We can't ignore Zog's power. I'm going.
If it's important to you, you have my permission. Be careful.
Nina joins the party.
May your journey be safe and successful.
We're taking the wrong way.
I think I'll hit the save point, and then I think I'll end this here. That's okay.
Well, thanks for joining.
See ya.